person who believes in using as little cookware as possible. So I have my hash browns, my bacon, which I know to some people that looks burned, but I actually like my bacon just a little bit crispy. And then I have my egg over here, because that's how you do breakfast. One pan, one spatula.
And we are off to the post office. That's what we are doing now, to drop off some poop.
My friend Sean is here, everybody. And because I never get to see him, he is going to open day 16 of the advent calendar and get the chocolate in it.
Oh, well, that's kind of you.
Yes. I don't know where 16 is, though.
There it is.
Okay, there's a little, you push this little end.
Oh, right in the donkey's face. Poor donkey. I don't want to kill him.
Well, don't worry. Mary's getting hers on the 24th.
Isn't that normal?
Yeah.
It's just like, whatever.
I was so excited. So I was procrastinating and I forgot to wrap Sean's present, so I'm actually going to run and do that in a minute.
It's okay, take your time. I'm not in any rush and I can't get the chocolate.
You kind of have to,
There we go. That's very kind of you.
And the little saying is, when Jesus was born in Bethlehem in Judea, behold, the Magi from the cast arrived in Jerusalem, Matthew 2:1.
Why do they say it like it happens every Christmas?
That's a good point.
Like every day, every
day. Well, because that's how it was written in the supposed Bible. I don't know. But Sean is here. We're going to hang out. We're going to exchange presents. And I'm so excited. I never get to see him. And the first thing he did.
An hour away.
He was an hour away. I should see people who live an hour away from me. But I don't drive. You hear that, Nichols? This is your fault. But 'tis the season to be forgiving, I guess. All right, so I haven't vlogged most of today because I've just kind of been hanging out with Sean and chatting. But Mom found another drum. Look how close we are on the newspaper hunt for the 12 days of Christmas. We have one turtle dove left. We found everything else. And Sean and I have been playing Gloom. Very Christmassy indeed. We had chili for dinner. I didn't vlog that, but we've just been chatting and hanging out because we don't get to see each other very often, so vlogging was kind of put on back burner. We exchanged presents, and my present is all the way over there in the corner. Like, I'll show you. See that thing? That right there? That's the present. You can't see that, can you? Not at all. There it is.
I cooked dinner for you guys.
But that's all. Good morning. It's the next day. I didn't finish the vlog because really nothing else went on. Right after Sean left, I went to sleep because I was really, really tired. So, yeah, that's all that went on. So, here's the end of that vlog. Here's the mistletoe.